This is Krish, welcome to our channels PVSK Cooking, PVSK Education, PVSK PVSK 1, PVSK PVSK 2, PVSK Entertainment and PVSK Experiment. Today we are going to see very wonderful features in Windows 10. So how to switch off background applications, very simple. Here click on, we know that the start button, and click on settings. So click on settings, it shows the privacy option, and also click on that. So here a background apps button here. So background apps button, so this is the background app. So when you click on that, it shows which is a run the background application. So if you want to stop that, so you can click on no, so automatically stop. And also if you click on here, it's all are off like this. So it's very useful to reduce the battery charging and like that. So this is one of the very important trick, and also very important and very useful. Another trick is how to manage notifications and how to check the notifications. It's also same in that. So here in that settings, we can go to the systems. So here manage and actions. So when you see this here, of notifications are here off, and also we check in the status bar also here, manage notifications. So click this, so same like this. So this is two ways to check the notifications. So and also very useful trick, another useful trick is how to create a shutdown slide. I mean, if you want to shut down slide, so it's very useful. Go to the desktop. So here I already did that, so delete this. So here go to the new, so and shortcut button, click on shortcut button. So here percent win dir percent, then it shows like this. So system 32, then shows like this, and slide. When you see this slide to shutdown.exe, so select that and go to the next and finish. So it shows like this. If you want to shut down, no need to go here, start button and use like this. Here there is no need to go like this power button. So if you click that, so slide like this when you shut down it. So I am not doing now. So this is a very simple trick, and also very important two tricks here. If you want to mozi image, how to get the mozi image here. So it's very useful how to get the mozi image. So when you go there, so here Windows R, Win Word, when you open here, so it's a word is open. So then Windows capital H. So it's also very wonderful feature how to dictate words without typing. So see this, it's a very wonderful feature. So what I said, automatically it came here. So it's listening. So how are you, how do you do, so it's automatically came here. So it's super. It's one of the very important feature in Windows 10. So I erase this all. So again, hello, when you click on this, hello, how are you, please do subscribe PVSK Cooking, PVSK Education and PVSK Entertainment. So see this, of course it's take wrongly. So like this is very wonderful feature. And also if you want Mozo button, if you want Mozo buttons, and also Windows dot, so Mozos are coming. So like this, Mozos are coming, smile, Mozos are coming like this. So where you want, Mozos are coming like this. So it's very useful. Windows dot, so like this. which you want. I mean, useful for a YouTube or something, so it's very useful. So modules are very useful for YouTube. So like this, I mean YouTube uploadings. So thank you very much. Please do subscribe our channels, PVSK Cooking, and here very useful PVSK Cooking, PVSK Education, PVSK PVSK 1, PVSK PVSK 2, PVSK Entertainment, PVSK Experiment. Please do subscribe. Do not forget. Thank you very much.